Madison Shannon are here, and they've got our brand new grandbaby. We want y'all to meet, and after this, we're going to take an intermission just a minute, so don't worry about it. We'll do an intermission because I know Adam will pay about their CDs and things that they have in just a minute. But Madison and Shannon, yeah, bring Miles up with you. And Madison's our 27-year-old boy. He traveled with us since he was the age of Miles. I mean, he started, 9 days old, his first appearance on stage. Now Madison is 27. He came off the road last year, and they were with us in Indiana last night up in Shipshawana. And so they're actually riding the bus home with us. And I thought we'd come by up them and let these folks get to meet our little grandbaby. Look at that. His name is Miles. Because what I said about what I'd love for them to do, they're great songwriters, but they have a Christmas CD. You got that CD with you? Your Christmas CD? Let's all pretend like it's like December the 19th or something, it's really cold outside, and we're about ready to get into Christmas mood, because they have a song that they wrote, and I love this song that they wrote. They have it on CD. They also have some coffee mugs. Is that right on your table? The mug and a CD for $15. But you need to get this CD. This is a wonderful Christmas CD. And tell them about